It's not about them, it's about us. There's no them, there's us. It's us, it's one of our fellow citizens. This is not human thing, that whatever this crime has done, that people have done, whoever they are behind this thing, this is not human. Everyone wants justice, because these things are not, you can't accept it. You can't accept this kind of crime in this country.
We are afraid of going out. It is not one day situation. This is what we feel every day.
This city, this country belongs to us. You cannot dictate us when to go out, what to wear, what to eat, how to behave, how to talk, how to smile, how to laugh. Enough is enough. We are here to protest, and we will continue this.
It's almost midnight.
That this city, this country belongs to us. You cannot dictate us when to go out, what to wear, what to eat, how to behave, how to talk, how to smile, how to laugh. Enough is enough. Everybody is with them. It's not about them, it's about us. There's no them, there's us. It's us, it's one of our fellow citizens.
We are speechless right now, and we just want justice. We just want a proper solution of this, because this is not the thing that should happen. I mean, this is not human. हम लोग तो सब ह्यूमन है, वी आर ह्यूमन. हम दिस इज नॉट ह्यूमन थिंग, दैट वट एवर दिस क्राइम हैज डन, दैट पीपल हैव डन, वो एवर दे आर बिहाइंड दिस थिंग, दिस इज नॉट ह्यूमन.
वी जस्ट टॉक अबाउट सॉल्यूशन. डू यू थिंक एनीवन राइट नाउ इज थिंकिंग अबाउट सॉल्यूशन?
आई फील एवरीवन इज थिंकिंग अबाउट सॉल्यूशन राइट नाउ, बिकॉज दिस मूवमेंट हैज लिटरली शेकन द एंटायर country. Everyone is talking about it, everyone is fighting about it, and everyone wants justice, because these things are not, you can't accept it. You can't accept this kind of crime in this country in ever, because this is not done. I mean, just not done.
Yeah.
I think I request them that they should come with a strong punishment, that people should think twice, people should think 1,000 times before committing any crime. I just seek this kind of punishment from my judicial people, my administration, my every government. I just want people should, the victim should get the proper, matlab, they should get the respect, they should be the respected as the other.
After the incident, do you think that we are in a mental state to even address what happened? That incident is shook us to the core. We are scared. We are afraid of going out. It is not one day situation. This is what we feel every day. We are traveling in the metro. We are traveling in the bus. We feel unsafe everywhere. It's not about a night. It's not about a day. It's every day. Being a woman, you know, you step out of your house, the first thing you are. Remember that we have to be home back within some certain time, else God knows what can happen with us. That is a fear we live with, you know.
Why did you choose the midnight?
What?
Why did you choose the midnight? Coming here at midnight?
Because we thought that, you know, maybe the entire day because today is 15 August and yesterday the movement was after 11:55. So we continued with the thing that let's just keep it after 11. It will be easier because we do not want to block the roads in the morning and some other time. So yeah, that is the reason we chose this midnight, almost midnight.